episode one is about the morning routine and about Arlo cams. If you take a look at the site, I have invested in the 4K Ultra HD Arlo cams and put up a little installation video as well as some footage. But last night, I put this poor guy, who I've been calling the floater cam, got stuck out there just loose because I wanted to film wildlife. And the raccoons allowed floater cam to turn its light on and film them for a while, a couple, 3 hours. Last night they let it happen, but it was on a chair with two bricks around it. They couldn't really do much about it. Today I had it in a hollow log. You'll see all that on the footage. It's pretty funny. And they just ripped the thing out of the log and threw it on the ground.
The camera. Got pulled out. That's an expensive camera too. By the animals. So that's not good. That's not good.
And it seems to have come out of that actually really great. I mean, there's no damage to the casing. There's some scratches. Not even really scratches. Like, I can see where the raccoon scraped its fingernails on that. But that's about it. And so this morning I went to bring floater cam inside. Floater cam gets a break from being outside. And let it chill out for a little while. And I shot the morning routine, which is what happens every morning with the garden, while I was going out to get the camera. So today's episode is going to be that.
It was a tough night for you. We're going to take you inside. Being thrown by raccoons on rocks test. That's what that was. You had to be in that little hole right there. And you had to be thrown on these rocks by raccoons. I'm sorry you had to do that, but that was the raccoons knocking you around on rocks test. So we're going to move you inside. That's what we're going to do. And, now you can be in the shade.
Thank you.
All right, let's take you inside.
I don't know if it'll still film, but... You deserve it.